How is everybody doing today? My microphone is far away. Sorry if it just got louder. But I just wanted to say, before you guys watch this video, there is a few new songs in it that you probably may have not heard. They are new to the channel, to be exact. I just posted them like 5 minutes ago. And it is Heart of Stone and The Pain Sets In. So those are new, but this entire video is so you guys can listen to every single song I've made so far for the Broken Beyond Repair playlist, which I plan on turning into a CD, either for people to buy or just for me to have because I want it. And I don't know, people have been asking me what my music is about and why I write the music I write and why I sing about it. Well, there's a good story behind it, which I won't tell you, but I will let you try to figure it out yourself inside the comment section. Tell me what you think the meaning behind my songs are. Why am I singing them, and what are they about? And if you could, maybe you can even say who they're about. They are about somebody. Most of them. I don't know, I can't remember all the ones that are in the playlist. It's been a while since I went through them. But this will be an entire video of every single song so far, so you can listen to them and try to make your own conclusion of what is what. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I know it's taken me a long time to make these. But I hope you all have a wonderful day, and enjoy the video.
The day I lost you. No one will get in my
Well, guys, I hope you all enjoyed that little video. That is all the songs I have made, and I did forget to mention there's one I did not post yet because I haven't gotten around to finding the picture for it, and there's that other one that I haven't found a picture for yet. But that's basically a little bonus song I'll put in, and I hope you all enjoyed them. I hope you can figure out what my music is about, who it is about, and why I sing the songs I sing. Post down in the comments if you think you have any ideas. If you are correct, I will tell you. If you are not, I will tell you. If you're not correct, I ain't gonna tell you that you are. But I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in whatever I make next. And don't forget to have a wonderful day and to keep entertaining.